Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to transfer money from Apple Pay Cash to a bank account. The Apple Pay Cash feature rolled out by Apple in late 2017 makes it easy to send money to and receive money from friends and family. However, money that you either receive or have loaded to your account lives on your Apple Pay Cash card. And the only way to move money off of that card without sending it to someone else through Apple Pay is to transfer it to a connected bank account. And now, let's walk through how to move money from your Apple Pay Cash card to a connected bank account. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Apple device. The Settings screen appears. Scroll down and tap Wallet and Apple Pay. The Wallet and Apple Pay screen displays. Step 2. Choose Apple Pay Cash in the card section. The card screen appears, displaying information associated with your Apple Pay Cash card. Step 3. Tap the blue Transfer to Bank text in the Balance section. The Transfer to Bank screen appears. The bank you currently have set up to transfer funds to appears in a box in the center of the screen. Inside of the box, you'll see the name of the bank and the last four digits of the account number associated with that bank account. If you don't have a bank account set up, you'll see a blue Add Bank Account button. I've included a link to my How to Add Bank to Apple Pay Cash Account video in the description if you need help adding a bank account to transfer Apple Pay Cash to. You can see the current balance you have sitting in your Apple Pay Cash account to the right of Current Apple Pay Cash Balance in the center of the screen. Step 4. Use the number keypad that appears on the lower part of the screen to enter the dollar amount you want to transfer from your Apple Pay Cash account to the bank you currently have set up. As you type, the numbers you enter will appear as the blue dollar amount in the center of the screen. Additionally, you'll see the balance on your Apple Pay Cash card change in real time as you enter an amount to transfer. Step 5. Verify that the dollar amount you entered to transfer from your Apple Pay Cash card to your bank account is correct, and then tap the blue Transfer text in the upper right corner of the screen. A verification for the transfer request will fly up from the bottom of the screen. You're required to use Touch ID to verify the transfer. Step 6. Hold your finger against the Home button to supply the required Touch ID approval. A processing message will briefly appear before the verification request goes away, and a big blue checkmark appears on your screen with a message that says the requested funds are being transferred to your bank account. Congratulations! You've successfully transferred money from your Apple Pay Cash card to an associated bank account. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.